What's up, guys? It's Kimchi!
And Tofu.
Yeah! All right, Haikyuu, season 4, episode number 5, Hunger. So on the last episode, we had Kageyama.
Yes.
Somebody said something to him.
Yes, he's a goody two-shoes.
Yeah, goody two. Well, we already know who said it to him, right?
Mm-hmm.
But he's not happy with it, right?
Yeah, something left him not happy.
Yeah, something left him. He's kind of mad. He got that angry king face.
Yes.
King face, that's what it is.
King
yeah.
Face.
And Hinata, he actually gave some good advice to the tall guy.
And now he's able to be able to make the moves that he needs to on the court. He's able to make the moves that he needs to slow down the pace on the court.
Yeah, so he basically found his strength.
Yes.
Yeah, so that's what Hinata did.
And the coach watched.
Oh yeah, so everyone has their eye on Hinata. We have our eyes on Hinata. You guys have your eyes on Hinata. Guys, hope you guys are safe during all this.
Yes.
We really do wish you guys are safe, and we really do appreciate you guys coming in still and watching this with us. So thank you guys so much. Tofu, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Oh, he's having flashbacks from when he was the king.
No, he is.
And Aoba Josai, handsome.
Mm-hmm.
Handsome face. Why is Kageyama's angry face so cute?
Right, it is.
Right? Dude, that guy's getting into his head.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so today's episode, I mean, I know this whole season, the animation is different, but it really stands out on this episode for some reason.
I barely notice a difference.
Oh, you barely know? I see a big difference on this. I don't really mind though, but just kind of stating something that looks different.
So it looks like maybe today's episode is half and half Kageyama. So we're going to see him a little bit more this episode?
Yeah, we'll probably see more of Kageyama this episode for sure. What, Shira Tozawa? Okay, we're back here. Look at Hinata, he's so focused, man.
Yeah, he is.
Hell yeah. This is fake set.
Oh.
Dude, he can tell? Man, Hinata's intuition on this is going to be so good.
When he starts playing again?
Yeah. The toss was too slow, too low and sloppy.
His face. Wow. He's analyzed them to a T.
Yeah. Wow. So he's able to block that too.
Yeah.
Because he's such wide, right? Long arms.
Let's see if he can do it.
Ooh. Ah, block, but. Oh, safe.
Oh.
No, it's fine.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh man.
She's so funny.
Damn. So he's talking about he should be able to do everything, so that means Hinata's setting too?
He wants to practice everything.
Wow. Oh, the oyster!
It's true.
Yup. Oh, last day.
Oh, this is kind of sad.
Wait, I didn't know it was only 5 days.
It was fast.
Wow.
そういえばカラスの10番前来た時もサポートやってたけど。ああ、それはですね。話せば長くなるんですが。His face.
Every time he looks at him, right? Yeah, look at that power though, man.
質問いいですか?お前同じ学校だろ?
Wow, so his own teammates don't even talk to him too?
He's too kakoi.
Yeah. What? He's like rival. What do you mean rival?
You bull cut brat.
One step behind.
Oh, ouch.
He's there.
Oh my gosh.
Oh god, dude, that guy's funny. Right away, he went to Ushijima. Right away. Is Hinata having the same stance as him?
Yeah, yeah. He's copying him. He's trying to practice.
Yeah, his form. Yes. He's trying to like, yeah, copy his form too, or just learn.
Yes.
That is an eye of determination.
It is.
Well, what? Oh! Kageyama hitting.
Ooh.
Whoa. His shirt says the way of the setter.
Mm-hmm. So they're trying all the different positions. Oh, Kageyama's doing good.
Yeah, he's keeping up. Wow.
Ooh.
That's a nice shot.
Very nice.
So the owl looking guy, Hoshiyama, he's good at everything, huh?
Yes, well-rounded.
Yeah, his setting was good too.
They look like they're all enjoying it. That coach is saying exactly what Hinata is doing right now.
Take your time.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, that's right.
Oh, nice. Oh, I gotta finish that off with kill.
Yeah.
Nice kill.
Yeah, you see, there's a chance he can get confused because he's so used to the national level. So when he, yeah.
Yeah, exactly what you're saying before.
Yeah, so when he goes back to the school, it's like, dude, I gotta slow my pace down. But then Hinata is working just as well, so it might work with Hinata. Oh, he's doing jump floater too, yeah.
Oh, no good. Oh, they're gonna get a bunch of practice matches in.
Oh. They're coming back tomorrow. Everybody.
Yep.
Just sucks. Oh
my god.
Wait, that's like him.
Yeah, that's just like how Kageyama used to be. Oh, so it was a compliment, right?
I don't know. Goody two shoes? I don't know.
It's just like an owl.
It is, it is. See you guys soon, guys, right?
See you soon.
See you soon.
He's totally lost.
It's so different. He wants to rest. He wants to play.
Yes. Oh, what is he doing here?
Exchange email addresses.
I like how it's email addresses, not Instagram.
Oh, yeah,
Twitter.
Yeah, that's true. Right now, it'll be Instagram, right?
Yeah.
Oh, he's asking about
Kageyama's
friend, right? I think he only remembers the King Kageyama, that's why.
Yes.
Kageyama's toss, no one hit.
Dude, Hinata's like a mentoring everybody.
Yeah, he is.
Right?
Yeah.
Washijo-sensei, 今回は本当にありがとうございました。結局最後まで。
Yep, number 10 never got to practice. Why
does
the coach look so grumpy and angry?
I don't know. It's like every time Hinata's name comes out, he gets grumpy.
He
feels relatable to Hinata.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Is he drinking water or alcohol?
That's gotta be straight up soju or sake.
Oh no, not these again.
Not again. Oh no, 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 no! Shochu! See, dude, shochu. It's shochu and water. Damn, that grandpa's badass. Shochu and water, that's straight up.
So I was right with both. I said water or soju.
Yeah, soju, yeah.
Half and half. Time for the mat smack talking.
Whoa!
Yeah. Oh, no, competition begins! Oh my gosh. I love how they still stay the same.
Yeah. Oh, man.
He beat him.
Yeah. That's right, Kageyama doesn't know about anything.
Nope.
That he snuck into.
That smirk.
Yeah, he's like, ha ha ha, I'm better than you now.
But just wait.
Yes, I was just about little to say, giant. Tell him about the little giant.
Wow.
So he sees him as the best player there.
Yeah. Oh, just kill Hinata.
Oh!
That's a really nice compliment from his mouth. What?
Wow. Karasuno, these guys are... Damn, dude. Freaking Kageyama told Hinata.
You can fly higher.
That means a lot.
Yes.
That seriously means a lot.
Yes.
Wow, because, dude, I really like the part where the coach, the Shida Torizawa coach.
Yes.
When he was drinking the soju.
Yeah, Coach Ukai.
Yeah, dude, that guy was saying, like, short people might not have height, but instead they have hunger.
Yes, they have the hunger.
And it's like he talked like he felt some kind of relatable connection with Hinata.
Yes, he says, we have the hunger.
We have the hunger, that's right. So he understands that. So now if you look back at it, when the coach tells him that he can be a ball boy, it's almost like a test to see like if this guy does have that hunger in him.
Maybe, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's got to be that because, I mean, why else? Obviously, Hinata is somewhat relatable to him.
Yes.
Right?
Oh, yes. So maybe, yeah, it was kind of like a test.
Yeah, because I think, remember, probably back when they were going against Shida Torizawa, the coach, there was a reason why he only liked power and height and stuff, right?
Yes.
So that's why he only stuck to that one way. You know how when you watch other animes, they only stick to one way and they're like, stick to that one way. But then after that match, one of the side assistant coach was even saying, hey, don't you notice that he's changed after that match? And that's the reason why he had this camp too, right? So, but it's weird because even in the camp, he only invited all the tall, big players, powerful players.
Yes.
Yeah, so, but Hinata coming in and the coach telling him, like, be a ball boy, and the coach is seeing, like, Hinata has that drive and he has that hunger. I think towards the end, the coach felt some kind of, I don't know what you call it, but he
just could feel that relatability with him.
Yeah, and he could see that.
Yeah.
He could see that he has the hunger for it. He's missing hype, but he has the hunger to just, so I think he has somewhat respect for Hinata.
Yes.
You know?
I agree.
Yeah. I really think he does. And that's why I feel like when Shida Torizawa goes against Karasuno next time, the next match, he's not going to underestimate them at all this time. Because this is like a reminder to him saying that guy is starving.
Mm-hmm.
He's literally starving. And when I see him next time for a rematch, we're going all out.
Yep.
Yeah, I bet that's what he's thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And also, sorry.
No, go ahead.
Oh, and also Kageyama, you know how he doesn't know what happened with Hinata or anything like that?
Yes.
But then I think what's going to happen is that Kageyama is going to see a difference in Hinata more than the other players in the team.
Oh, you really think so?
Yeah, because Kageyama worked with the best of the best.
Yes.
And he sees their play style.
Yes.
The last time he saw Hinata didn't go through all this ball boy training, right?
No.
So, and during this ball boy training, Hinata's been learning new.
True. He's learning stuff that he wouldn't be learning at the Karasuno.
Yeah.
Because they would be just teaching him the same things for him to stay the same. Whereas here, he gets everything because they just wanted him to stay, okay, this is where he best fits.
Mm-hmm.
But with Hinata being able to learn all of these new abilities and be trained in him, he's going to be just very well-rounded.
This is going to be so crazy because I just realized something.
Mm-hmm.
Both of them didn't both of them didn't only focus on their own ability, as in like Kageyama didn't go to training just to learn setting.
No.
And Hinata didn't become a ball boy just to learn how to spike.
No.
The thing is, Hinata, when he was a ball boy, what did he say? He said that, wow, I have to learn every position. I can't just be the guy that spikes.
Mm-mm.
And then we move on to Kageyama. Kageyama, same thing. He's been rotating, playing every single role.
Yes.
So now when Hinata and Kageyama comes back to the court, not only are these guys going to be doing the same thing, these guys are going to be all around.
Yes, they're going to be really good in every position that they play.
Mm-hmm.
But what Kageyama was saying to the other guy, because the other guy kept saying, oh, you play well on the left position. Like, he was trying to push him to play on the left position because he's a setter as well.
Yeah.
So I feel like the next time that they come back together, like, he wants, like, if they were to play together in a team, he wants to be the setter and he wants Kageyama to be the left person. Kageyama is saying, no, I'm a setter. Thank you, but I'm a setter.
Oh, okay, so their conversation was more of like when the Nationals play together, right?
I feel that's what I kind of feel like. It's like when they end up moving forward after the high school and everything, they're going to be playing together.
Probably.
Because it's like a practice for them to become really good.
Yup, and also we had a little kind of sense of foreshadowing that this guy was like the old Kageyama.
Yes.
He thinks like the king.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
He's like, dude, they suck.
Yeah, if you can't hit my sets, you suck.
Yeah, you suck. That's exactly what Kageyama has been doing. So basically, I guess, yeah.
So we see a change with Kageyama, whereas Kageyama's changed his way of thinking but still staying to the way he is as I'm a setter, but learning. He's very open, but set in his ways at the same time.
That's why he's telling him he's a goody-two-shoes.
Yes.
Because he doesn't act like the king. He's complete opposite of what that guy thinks.
Yes.
And that's why he thinks he's a goody-two-shoes.
Yes.
Not like literally like he's a goody-good,
no.
But literally as in like, dude, you try to fit into everybody, whereas when I play, when I set, they got to fit to me.
Yes.
So that's why I think that's why he's calling him goody two-shoes.
That's exactly why.
Yeah, I think so.
You're head on.
I think that's right. And also, so Hoshijima, I'm sorry, guys.
It's not Hoshijima.
That's, we're combining his name and Hoshijima at the same time. No. So the white hair owl guy.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, okay. So Kageyama says that guy is the best player that he's ever seen.
Yes.
And
he's the next little giant.
He's the next little giant. But when he sees him, it's so crazy because Kageyama's like, you can fly higher.
Mm-hmm. Well,
right? First
he disses Hinata. He's like, he's way better than you.
Yeah, 100 times, yeah.
Uh-huh.
I guess basically, he's telling Hinata, work. You know,
you
can work. Don't be full. Keep starving.
Yes.
Yeah.
This guy hasn't been shown in the monthly volleyball magazine yet. You can do better.
You can do it.
Yeah,
so you do it.
Yes, you be in the monthly volleyball magazine.
So it's no matter how many times they're rival or they want to compete each other, it's like you still feel the sense of like, you know, behind there, like, come on, man,
you can
do it.
Teamwork, friendship.
Dude. Yeah, friendship, like, come on, you can do it.
Yes.
You know? Damn. Man, it's great to see them both back to Karasuno.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very excited to see how they're going to work together now.
Yes.
And how Karasuno is going to match them. Does Kageyama and Hinata have to step down to match Karasuno? Or is Karasuno going to step up to match these guys? Right?
You're totally right, aren't
they?
And we're going to find that out on this next episode when they play against Dateko.
Yeah.
Dateko.
Yeah. I think this time Dateko's going to have a hard time too. Because, I mean, it's just a friendly match. But I was just going to say, like, Tsukishima, he's probably learned more stuff.
Yes.
And Kageyama's been learning with the Nationals.
Karasuno has been trying to up what they're already good at, practicing what they are good at to be better.
They're just specializing.
Yeah,
specializing because you see the guy doing the same, he's practicing the same serve.
Move. Yeah.
Yeah, whereas the other guys practice everything.
Yes.
Yeah, so, I mean, we'll see because we still got to see the seniors how they're doing.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, and we still got my boy Nishinoya.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But yeah, and that's it, guys. That's it for today. Thank you guys so much. Hope you guys are staying safe as always. Please. During this time. Please stay safe indoors. And we hope that we can fight through this as soon as possible, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so we will win, guys. We will win, all right? Yeah, so cool. Thank you guys so much. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time.
Yes, we'll see you guys.
Bye.